Anne was the chaser on tonight's episode, and she was on fine form yet again. One of tonight's contestants, Becky, didn't perform so well, answering only one question correctly, amassing a total of £1,000. Her less than convincing performance led her to opt for Anne's offer of £1 so that she could have a better chance of competing for the grand total at the end of the show. Becky did end up making it through, just. However, she did have to endure a pretty brutal swipe from the governess, who wasn't impressed by her performance. "Oh dear. The store's open, but the shelves are empty," began Anne. "You'll be an extra step. I can't see you being an extra brain," Anne said after Becky chose to go for the £1. Becky chose the pound so that she could stand a better chance of getting back to her seat. Yet she hadn't expected Anne's rather nasty comment. To give Becky credit, she did pitch in with a correct answer during the final stage of the game show. Unfortunately, the team didn't manage to beat tonight's chaser, despite getting 21 correct answers. Anne was just too good and managed to catch their target with 2 seconds to spare. As for Becky, people on social media weren't very impressed with her taking the £1. One Twitter user wrote, "This person really just took £1 on the chase?" Another said, "Becky. Becky, Becky, Becky. Really? I have quit? Hang your head in shame, girl." A third viewer wrote, "Becky should be happy with her £1 and leave the rest with £5 cage." Now that's fair. Earlier this week, Bradley Walsh showed off his fortune-telling SS when he correctly predicted that the chaser would answer a question incorrectly. Paul Sinha was the chaser that day, and the question was on a Frank Sinatra song lyric. "Well, did you leave a hill go?" predicted Bradley. It was revealed that Paul had gone for that song, which was the incorrect answer. "There you are. He fell into the trap," Bradley said, who looked rather pleased with himself. "He did get you, Darren Brown," said Paul jokingly. Bradley then looked down the camera and gave the viewers a knowing smile. The Chase airs weekdays at 5 p.m. on ITV.